Okay, so I'm sewing with the thick, sticky-sided foam right now, and I'm having trouble having it go through at a quick, even at a quick pace. It's like sticking to the machine and gumming up the needle as well. I mean, if you were to completely avoid it and make it a lot smaller than your handles, then it would probably work all right. But I don't recommend it either.